There's been some confusion out there. Pittsburgh's longtime congressman is retiring. He won't be on the ballot this November, but his name will. Because Republicans are running a fake Mike Doyle. If you want a congressperson who will protect the right to choose and fight for living wages and good jobs, vote for the real Democrat, Summer Lee. And remember, friends don't let friends vote for fake Mike Doyle. WFP National PAC is responsible for the content of this ad.